Today we're talking about watersheds.
Watersheds.
It's not a shed full of water.
A watershed is land that drains into a body of water, like streams, lakes, or wetlands. It collects all the rainwater in an area.
This is all part of the watershed. Your house, where you work, the road you drive on, even the school I'm standing in.
Healthy streams with clean water are important for people and animals to live, play, and thrive. Like river otters, they love playing.
But when cities grow, the watershed gets more houses and buildings and roads.
When rain falls, it can't soak into the ground. It all runs into our streams, and that's too much water.
And it can be yucky and polluted. Ugh.
The otters don't like that.
That's why the City of Bellevue is making a 20-year plan to keep our waterways healthy.
And to help the city make the right choices, they want to hear from you.
Yeah, you. You right there. Hi.
Follow the link and tell us what you think.
So all of us can enjoy the water for a long time.
Especially the otters.
What are you waiting for?